then Nick's mic in 5, 4, 3, 2. Fade up and track one. It. Under and tune.
Coming up tonight, a night after night, Allan Havey welcomes special guest. Leon Redbone. We've got pre-Christmas fun. We've got the Shag Master Meister Ultra Minister of the New Heavy Shag Funk. Allan Havey will come together with y'all.
Thursday already?
Yeah.
Thursday before Christmas, Thursday, December 20th, 1990.
This is where it all happens.
Hey, Mom, they need you on the line.
Hey, Dale, Frank, can you do it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yeah, Frank.
No, go ahead.
Number 41.
Okay. Yeah, got it. Messina, we need you to do ADL move on the bat.
The bat?
Yep.
That would be number 41, Mark.
I'm Steffi. I work for HBO Uptown. See, you guys don't get your checks. You guys don't get your checks unless I send them out to you.
Take the camera back into
we never spun the wheel.
Office.
Oh, no, we didn't spin the wheel, did we?
For the after show meeting.
I feel the show was, towards the end, it was a little rocky.
Bat was the best part.
The bat was quality. Although I was, for some reason, pictured a baseball bat.
I don't know why.
And Louisville Slugger, if you would.
To wrap up a Vampire Week with Sam Johnson, you're picturing a baseball bat. Gee, I wonder why we weren't ready for it.
Gee, I wonder why.
Oh, a baseball bat's going to fly around.
I'm thinking McCarran's got that all wired up.
How quickly they forget the funny.
Weak link.
I just cut myself really bad on that farging wheel out there with the spokes on it. It really hurts a lot. But you should bet on the Dolphins.
Enough. Enough for me, pal.
Enough for me? Enough for me? No, never enough.
Joe, what are you doing? What do you do here anyway?
What do you do here, Joe?
What can I get for lunch for $11?
Bleeding.
$11?
Pizza.
You know what my wife did last night? She was cutting the baby's nails.
Yeah.
She clipped the end of
the phone.
Phone.
Why?
Hi.
Oh, Frank, were you giving music?
It's all done.
Oh, it's done.
Oh, go, Mark, you go.
Let's push past that top border thing. Yeah, flip up a little. Now, Amy, you're going to have to pick up the whole paper on the left, camera left side. Just in here or something. Just go over it. Haley's just like pounds on it. I all the ink fall off the page. I think the upper right quadrant is kind of maybe buckling a little bit because it's
very strong. Steady cam, Bob.
Goat remedy. It is roach.
Roach router.
Hey, Bob. How you doing?
Yes.
And then he's gonna come by. He's gonna go like this. Squirt a little oil in the room. And then he's gonna do it like fingers.
Now we're going to
pancakes. Then is he
going
to eat one? Yes. Well, that'll be the last thing.
Why don't you have pancakes?
So I think she needs all of it.
It's don't fry it.
Then no, he's off.
Why don't I have pancakes?
Not Pancake Friday, it's Donut Friday. Joe Moreni's sassy cameraman.
Pancake Tuesday.
But the thing would be, I mean, if you're going to, you don't pour something like that on donuts.
Yeah. Okay.
Stop. Start. Look at that ring.
In 5.
4, 3, 2.
How could you not be in a good mood? Ooh, somebody took a bite out of that donut. It's Donut Friday. Could it be? Yes, it's Vampire Week. It's the end of it. We have actor Stacey Keach, comedian actress Carol Siskin, an audience of one from the Isle of Staten. Tonight is the night.
Cameras.
The verdict is that they're slowly dying. They're going by way of
Timbuktu.
Age. And they need some maintenance.
That can't be really.
Oh, yeah, that's the reality of it all, ladies and gentlemen. And so what we're going to have to do is just
Cecil
deal with
B.
it.
De Messina.
Yeah.
What's that joke?
Cecil B. De Messina, I said.
We're going to share that eat in a second.
This is a nice cat. My guy. My baby.
What's that?
Mike.
Let's see a close up on that.
What's that?
It's beautiful.
Let's go to macro there.
Freeze frame?
Get a freeze of that
face. What do you eat, Mark?
Pizza. Oh, boy.
Oh, that looks good.
Yeah. It does look good, you know?
All right. So, is that a new camera?
I've had it for a year now.
Oh, that's your cool camera that has all the effects.
You wouldn't believe this.
Are you affecting right now?
Oh, yeah.
You're not affecting.
Affecting?
In this low light, you can affect?
Yeah.
You wouldn't believe this.
Yeah? Why don't you come out here? Have you seen the studio?
Show it to me.
This is Annie. Is that Annie? What's the name of your camera?
What does Annie do here?
What's your name, camera?
Annie does lights.
Jimmy's over here.
Here
and look, there's Jimmy.
Jimmy's reading a little
Jimmy,
bit.
Jimmy, what do you do here?
That's not good.
I read the paper.
Come this way. Let me show you the control room.
Yeah. This is where it all happens.
Mr. Mark Disson, the director of the famous...
Hello, Mr. Bailey. My pinky ring is being repaired at the jeweler's.
Still rolling?
Oh, yeah, we're rolling.
Same the talent?
Yeah. Getting tight shots?
Oh, man, it's a lot shorter than I thought.
Oh, this goes mugging again.
I better stop making faces because you always...
Yeah,
let's, oh,
let's stay together.
Where is he?
Loving you with
give me that. Nancy, I just want to tell you something.
What?
The camera never lies.
Thanks, Joe.
Right?
What are you doing?
Oh, she said that just so she would be on camera.
She knew.
Really? Hey, what are you doing?
I've been on our show. Here. I don't need to be on Steve's Rinky Dink Project.
Hey, I'm over here.
Hey, what are you doing? Steve's Rinky Dink Project. Oh, it's a project. It's a project.
What are you doing, Steve?
Hey, it's me. I'm over here.
Is this being recorded?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah!
Do you have sound on that?
Oh, yeah.
It's a tough job.
My God.
Hey, leave that out here because I'm going to take some shots during the show. You dig? Yeah, so what happened at lunch? Did you get your walking paper? This is a good shot. Come here.
No.
Pull in tight.
No. I'm gonna
No. You keep going around me. Go around me. Circle around me.
Oh. That works. Joe?
I'm getting dizzy.
What makes you think this is so good?
This is a great shot. Huh?
Where's my receipt?
You know what the actual
John?
I'm gonna find a roll in for me.
Let me do it.
Julian wants a roll.
Okay, where do we look?
Do we have the 1-inch spot reel that's got?
Still the spot reel.
She's always bossing me around.
And then after that, we'll take it out.
It's not fair.
You're the only one I can boss around.
Okay. So.
Why six?
Man. Don't, Joe.
Steve, I'm hitting his foot from the outside of his boot with this paperclip. Now watch this. Could you zoom in on the boot, please?
Wait a second.
Right here.
I don't like you. Ow!
I can't use your bag.
Yes, you did. You got my huge butt.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
You taking like your family documentary thing?
Huh. Wait a minute. There's one on my balls.
I have a big one on my balls.